Hi guys, I'm Jase with the C, also known as Jase from Big Brother Mzansi. I'm the fourth evictee. And yeah, that's me basically. To be honest, I felt it was very strange, a lot of mixed emotions when I got evicted. But you know, I love being on the outside world now, you know, all the things that I couldn't do now, I can do. I got so much freedom of movement. But the day I actually got out of the house, I did not sleep at all. My eyes were like open at all. I did not get any amount of sleep. But I loved it. It's all new to me, and I'm just going with the flow, basically. So living in the house is really difficult for people that actually want to do Big Brother. It's not as easy as it seems. I think there's a lot of different factors, and it's very difficult. You know, the thing is, your emotions go for a real roller coaster in the house. One minute you're up, the next minute you're down. Every day is basically a different sort of challenge in itself. But it's one thing that I'll never regret doing. I loved it. And yeah, but I'm not going to ever do it again. I'll tell you that. Not, you know, I thought, I'll keep on saying that the regrets I had was maybe the confrontation I had with Mantler the Thursday. I think this was a few days before I left. We had a little spat over something. But in a way, it was a regret, but it had to also happen, you know, to take place, because that's the way I was feeling in the house at the moment. So, in a way, I'm going to draw a fine line. I'm going to probably say, no, I actually had no regrets in the house at all. The thing with me and Kat, and I like to always say, you know, I still have no hard feelings over that. Kat and I, we had something special in the house with both ways, you know. I think, as I said, going into the house with... coming into a relationship in the house, it just wasn't really the best thing because of the environment. You know, it's not a healthy environment living in the Big Brother house. And when she chose me over Sol that day, I knew why, because that week leading up to the eviction, we weren't really in a healthy state of affairs. She wasn't really talking, I wasn't talking to her, she wasn't talking to me. So that really made the situation kind of easier. I did try, but it was long past that. And I think that I made her choice a little bit easier because her and Sol's relationship at that time, they were on a talking basis compared to mine and hers. So I wasn't really hurt at the end of the day with that time. They were. You know, we did have a conversation like that a few times in the house, and she had a heart to heart with me because she thought I was playing her. I thought at times she would play me, but to be honest, you can't play with matters of the heart, and no matter how good you are. Because I remember when I came in the house the first week, I said to myself, I'm not going to get involved in anything, but you don't have control over that. And with me and her, we did acknowledge that there was feeling there.